Let's do school bully. Put somebody in a trash can? I'm not doing that. Hi, do you have any friends?
No, get away, you bully.
Okay. No wonder why he's so mean at everybody. He just needs some friends. We're just gonna make sure he has some friends. The It's Me app will help him.
Aren't you gonna take my lunch money?
Why would I do that? Oh, right. No, I'm not gonna steal your money.
Is that the It's Me app? Can we be friends on there?
Sure.
Awesome.
Do you have the whole football team crushing on you or what?
No, I wish. Sarah made a TikTok of me and now it's blowing up. And now a lot of people have a crush on me. And now they just keep popping out of nowhere. It looks like Cupid threw up all over me.
That's a good thing.
Please delete that video.
But you're getting so many crushes.
Fine, okay, I'll delete it.
Thank you. Let's go to your house and study for the test tomorrow. I don't want to fail.
Mom, Sarah has her dumb friends over.
Who's that guy?
That's Joshua, my annoying brother.
Hey Joshua, I'm Autumn.
Oh, hi.
We gotta go study. Bestie, you deleted that TikTok, right?
Yeah.
Another crush heart appeared when your brother said hi.
What? No. No, he's weird. Don't. No.
He's kind of cute. And muscular.
Don't even think about it.
Fine. Trade bodies with your sister or trade bodies with your boyfriend? This is gonna be interesting. Alright. Whoa, I'm in my boyfriend's body. Ooh, his phone. I trust him. What are we gonna do today? What does he usually do first?
Beep beep.
Ooh, a message. From Zach. Hey, where are you? I'm at the gym. Oh shoot. He goes to the gym on Wednesdays. Hey bro, what's up?
Yo, dog, where you been? Chest pump.
Ooh.
Why are you wearing a necklace and a jacket?
I was at my girl's house, sorry.
Nah, you're good.
So, bro, let's get some games.
Okay.
What do we usually do first?
Well, usually you run with Kendall first, but you didn't bring her today.
I run with who?
Your girl, Kendall.
No, yeah. Yeah. See people's obsessions or see people's secrets? I'm gonna go with this one. I'm going to school, Mom.
Okay, sweetie.
What?
You know what? I'm not even gonna ask.
Hey, Autumn.
Hey.
Isn't it too early for candy?
Oh, I don't know. Sweet tooth.
Yes, bestie?
Stay away from my boyfriend.
Hey, Autumn.
Hey, Cody. What's the It's Me app?
OMG, it's where you make virtual friends. I'm literally in love with it.
That's why you're always on your phone.
Here comes your boyfriend.
Babe, you're not gonna believe what Sydney's obsessed with.
Oh, what is it? Tell me.
Well, never mind.
Alright, I'm gonna go hang out with the boys. I'll be back tonight. I love you, babe.
Pick somewhere to live.
Mom, why is it telling me to pick somewhere to live?
Oh, sweetie, you're 18 now, so you have to pick somewhere to live.
Okay, it says a school or a mansion.
Ugh. Wow, that's awesome. Pick the mansion.
I'm definitely picking the mansion.
New home selected.
Oh,
what did you do?
I accidentally picked the school. I can't live in a school. Right, I have to live in my high school? Are you kidding me?
Why are you putting your clothes in my locker?
Joshua, what are you doing here? School doesn't start until 8 o'clock.
Oh, I live here.
Wait, the hottest guy at school lives at school?
Yeah, it's either that or under a bridge.
So we're living together?
Yep.
Great!
I'm gonna go shower. Autumn, wait. You left your bra in my locker.
so sorry, that's embarrassing.
Hey, let's go have breakfast.
Rain every time you cry or windy every time you cry.
What? Choose one?
Error every time you cry, a tornado will happen.
Oh no. Oh no, what did I do? No. This is bad. This is bad. Mom, every time I cry, there's gonna be a tornado.
What? Why would you choose that? Why didn't you just choose the rain one? You better never cry again.
Please don't yell at me, you're gonna make me cry.
Well, learn not to cry.
Ow! Look, Sarah, bullying me is not gonna make me cry.
Okay, how about this? Look, your boyfriend cheated on you with me. Oh my gosh, she's gonna cry. So what happens when you cry? Everyone, the tornado warning's going off.
Oh no, I'm crying.
Everyone, take cover.
Dusty, send this to one of your friends or you're gonna be cursed.
What are you talking about?
Here, look at this message I sent you.
Send this message to a friend or you're gonna be cursed? Really? Those are so dumb.
No, you have to do it, seriously.
It's a waste of my time.
All right, you're gonna get cursed.
Oh my, my phone. Please don't be cursed, please don't be cursed. No!
Look, the curse already started.
It was just an accident, it's not a curse.
No, you should have sent the photo, now you're cursed. Here's your test, Autumn.
An F plus? I got all of them correct.
You didn't put your name on the paper. See, bestie, it's the curse.
For the last time, that curse is not real.
It's not too late to send the photo.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Can I help you?
Can you put my groceries in the truck?
I should really get home.
That's it.
What are you doing? What? No, no.
Use only one app for the year or $1 million? $1 million?
No, why did you push me?
Well, let's see what app we're using.
Please be something good. Ooh. The It's Me app.
Okay, at least I can talk to people.
Autumn, please tell me you chose $1 million.
No, I accidentally clicked the wrong one. But it's fine, I can make virtual friends.
What did you pick?
I chose the app.
I thought I was gonna get TikTok.
You what? Okay, what app did you get?
The calculator.
You have to use the calculator app for the rest of the year?
That's kind of sad.
Well, we're not millionaires, but we can make some friends.
Look, all I have to do is make a little avatar and I get to talk to people.
If I have 20 friends and I get 5 more, how many do I get?
Haha, very funny.
I'm so sorry. Wait a second. I just made a friend and I got $1 million.
I got $1 million.
Look, it's the girl who doesn't spend any money.
Okay, so what? I saved my money. I want to meet my soulmate.
Alright, gotta keep saving. Ooh, my lucky day! I found a lottery ticket! Come on. I won? Oh my gosh, holy crap, I just won $1 million. Mom, look, I just won $1 million. I can find out who my soulmate is.
OMG, let's go cash it in!
Okay, I'm gonna take a shower and then I'll be right back, okay? Alright, Mom, I'm out. Let's go cash that ticket. I'm so excited.
About that, sweetie. I cashed it in and spent all the money.
You're funny. Let's go.
I paid off all my debt and the bills. And I even bought me a new car!
You what? Mom, you know how important meeting my soulmate was.
You're young. You'll have plenty of guys.
How to start your period. Come on, period. This stupid trick isn't working.
Honey, what are you doing?
The internet says if you rub a rock on your head, you'll start your period.
No, that's not how it works. Why do you want your period so bad?
I
want
to know if Justin Bieber's my soulmate.
I can't believe you actually rubbed a rock on your head.
I was 8 years old. I can't believe my mom told your mom.
Loser.
Oh, I hate you, Brad.
You have something.
Oh, where?
Made you look.
I hate you, Brad.
Ugh. You're next, Autumn.
Okay.
Bestie, there's a stain.
I stole my dress.
Yes.
And my soulmate is Brad.
Be a nerd or be with the mean popular girls? Yeah. Jessica and her friends are mean. I want to be with the nerds.
Oh, sorry, sister.
Mean girl selected.
What did you do?
Sorry, I tripped.
You made me accidentally choose Mean Girls.
Hey, Autumn.
Hey, Jessica.
So, you're part of the Mean Girls now. You can't be dressed like that.
Why not?
We wear pink, so here, go change. Perfect. Now that you look like us, you have to write in the mean book about someone you hate. Do it or you're out of the squad.
Fine. Emily, what are you doing?
What am I doing? Why are you hanging out with the Mean Girls?
I didn't choose Mean Girls. My sister accidentally broke the bottle and...
Well, here, spray the nerd one on you and you become a nerd.
Okay, I'll try it.
Rule broken, you're now the head mean girl.
Did it work?
Oh, hey, Vesty. I'm having a party at my house. You should come. Oh, and bring Stefan.
Who?
Your boyfriend, silly.
Oh, right. Duh. I was just kidding.
Oh, and Oliver's gonna be there, so.
Oh, really? I mean, oh, okay.
Yeah. I'll see you there. Guys, thank y'all for coming to my party. Huddle around. Let's play Truth or Dare. Alright. Emily, Truth or Dare?
Babe, don't. Dare.
I dare you to say your boyfriend's name.
What?
You wouldn't have a problem with doing that, right? Because you haven't cheated on him, right?
Autumn, why are you doing this? Oh, you want to be like that? Hey, Oliver, Truth or Dare?
Yeah, Oliver, Truth or Dare?
I guess Dare?
What are you gonna dare him to say my name? Well, he's not gonna be able to because you-
Oliver, I dare you to kiss me.
Become royalty or be a servant? This is the best one yet.
I'll take that.
Jessica, what are you doing?
We all know you're not fit to be royalty. I'll be a better princess than you ever will be, Autumn.
Give that back to me.
Nope.
Don't eat the- No!
Too late.
Servant accepted.
Did you hear that Jessica's the new princess? I can't believe that. She's so lucky. I can't believe they chose her.
I'm supposed to be the new princess, not Jessica.
Wait, what? Here comes the prince.
That's the prince?
Here, you servant. Can you hold my princess's crown?
Prince, I need to talk to you.
I don't talk to servants.
Yes, Jessica stole my pill, and now she's gonna become princess.
Bestie, we need to stop her.
She kisses the prince? Then I will be a servant forever.
Here, sweetie, have these hot Cheetos.
Ma'am, I hot Cheetos are too hot for me. No.
Gotta go.
Ma'am. Hot. Excuse me, sorry.
There's a line.
I just need the water. Oh, that was hot. What the heck? I can see. What is going on?
Nerdy Autumn, is that you?
Jessica, you're actually talking to me?
Listen here, you can get a makeover all you want, but you're still a nerd. Ugh, get out of my face. Whoa, best friend, what happened?
Some random lady gave me these hot Cheetos. Now I'm like actually hot.
What?
It's weird.
Hey, Autumn, you, me, dance?
Jake, you're like the hottest guy in the school. I would love to come to the dance with you.
I gotta go.
Another hot Cheeto.
You can only speak in TikTok.
Only in Ohio.
Autumn, I'm gonna need you to take your sister to school for me today.
Ugh, BFFR, that was totally a jump scare.
What? What is BFFR?
Nothing.
Never mind, I'll just take her.
W-Riz.
You're weird. Bestie, try this new mascara. It is amazing. What do you think?
I don't know, it's giving false lashy.
Okay. Anyways, I think my boyfriend's cheating on me. His snap score keeps going up.
That's sus.
Yeah, anyways, I asked for his phone and he yelled at me and slammed the door. I think he's cheated on me.
It's not giving. He really thought he ate. I'm sorry, Bestie. He is literally my 13 reason.
Why are you talking like that? You're freaking me out.
Okay.
Guys, I finally found out how to get these little voice effects without deleting your drafts or anything. I have been trying to figure out how to do these voice effects for so long. I updated my app, I did everything that TikTok said to do, and I didn't get them, and I was like frustrated. So I tried it on my boyfriend's phone, and his worked, so we've been using his phone to do the voice effects. But I finally figured out how to put it on your phone, guys. Okay, so you're gonna make a random video, and then type something, it doesn't matter, and then click this little button right here. All of the new voices should be there, so hit Trickster. Once you added the voice effect to the text, put it in your draft, and leave it there. Then you're gonna close the app and don't get on TikTok for a while. I would recommend, I did this last night and I woke up and it was there. So do this before you go to bed. And once you wake up in the morning, you know, the voice effects are there. I'm so glad I didn't have to delete the app or anything because I would have lost all my drafts, literally. Guys, it is 12 o'clock, which means it's December 1st, which means we can open the Roblox calendar. So I found this Roblox advent calendar at Ross and I've been waiting all day to open day one. So let's see what's in the Roblox Advent Calendar. You're supposed to get, like, different stuff. So, I'm excited. This was also $23 if you want to go buy it. Go buy it. Right now. Robloxmas. We're going to call this series Robloxmas. On the first day of Robloxmas. Okay, girl. This is going to be... No, it's right here. Day one. Ready? What is it? Oh, my God. Please. She's on the... Ow! It's a chichu! Oh, we just got the head. Okay, we got a gingerbread body. Look at it. Okay, we'll come back tomorrow for more Robloxmas.
Choose one.
Mean girl, friendly girl? What does it mean?
For every girl in school you turn into a mean girl, you get $100.
Me become a mean girl? But I really need the money. I have to do it. Oh my gosh, Mackenzie. I don't want to be that girl, but I heard Jessica talking about you and she wasn't saying really nice things about you.
Oh, that bitch? Are you serious? Oh, I hate her.
You should totally write about her in the burn book.
Good idea. I can't stand her.
Yeah, Emily was saying how your breath stunk, and I was like, girl.
Bestie, we need to talk.
Hey, Bestie, what's up?
Why are you spreading rumors about all the girls?
See, every time I turn a girl into a mean girl, I get money.
That's not right, Autumn, and you know it.
I just really need the cash.
I'm telling the whole school what you're doing. You really are a mean girl.
Get caught and lose all the money.
Be a nerd or be with the mean popular girls? Yeah. Jessica and her friends are mean. I want to be with the nerds.
Sorry, sister.
Mean girl selected.
What did you do?
Sorry, I tripped.
You made me accidentally choose mean girl.
Hey, Autumn.
Hey, Jessica.
So, you're part of the mean girls now. You can't be dressed like that.
Why not?
We wear pink, so here, go change. Perfect. Now that you look like us, you have to write in the mean book about someone you hate. Do it or you're out of the squad.
Fine. Emily, what are you doing?
What am I doing? Why are you hanging out with the mean girls?
I didn't choose mean girls. My sister accidentally broke the bottle and...
Well, here. Spray the nerd one on you and you become a nerd.
Okay, I'll try it.
Rule broken, you're now the head mean girl.
Did it work?
Let's do school bully. Put somebody in a trash can? I'm not doing that. Hi, do you have any friends?
No, get away, you bully.
Okay. No wonder why he's so mean at everybody. He just needs some friends. We're just gonna make sure he has some friends. The It's Me app will help him.
Aren't you gonna take my lunch money?
Why would I do that? Oh, right. No, I'm not gonna steal your money.
Is that the It's Me app? Can we be friends on there?
Sure.
Awesome.
Keep blinking.
I know. I really hope it's 1,000 blinks.
3? Are you serious?
What are you doing?
I'm taping my eyes open. I cannot blink.
That is not gonna work.
This is making it worse. Ow! Great! Now I only have 2 blinks. This is not good.
Hey, if you do my homework, I'll give you 50 blanks.
Really? Okay. Let me see it. All right, there. Now give me the blanks.
I just used them, sorry.
How dare you? What even happens if we use all our blanks? What the heck? Did I die? Oh my gosh.
Sweetie, do you want this new toy?
Yes!
All you have to do is tell me Mommy's name.
It's Mama.
No, her real name.
Mommy? It's Mama.
Did you call me Sweetie?
Yes. Daddy keeps asking me what your name is. I don't know why.
What? Jackson, tell me my name now. It's my beautiful wife. I'm sorry, honey.
Look, sweetie. Daddy has to leave because he found another woman. He cheated on Mommy.
Babe, give those back. Give them to me.
What's my name first?
Your name is Oliver. Now give it back.
Autumn, no texting in class. Give me your phone.
Here you go. You know, babe, you always ask me every day if I remember your name. What's my name?
My mom's here. I gotta go.
Text me it. Hey, bestie, I think my boyfriend cheated on me.
What? No, y'all are fine.
Yeah, I don't know. So, how's you and Stefan?
Who?
Your boyfriend?
Oh, yeah, right.
Did you just forget your boyfriend's name?
Oh, there's the bell. I gotta go to class.
That was weird. Babe, there you are. Where have you been? Why haven't you been answering your texts?
I don't have service.
Can you please tell me my name?
I will at the class. There's the bell.
Oliver, can you come over after school?
Sorry. I have football practice.
Hey, Emily, do you want to go to the mall or something?
Sorry, I'm watching a movie with my boyfriend.
Hey, Stefan! What are you doing here? I thought you and Emily were going to a movie.
She told me y'all were going to a movie.
Wait, what? Wait, she told me y'all were going to a movie. What? She's acting weird. And so is my boyfriend. That pig.
Choose who disappears off the earth.
People with blue eyes or people with body hair? Okay, my best friend has blue eyes and my boyfriend has blue eyes. We're just gonna do body hair. It says they're gonna disappear at the end of the month, so.
But bestie, you have body hair too.
It's fine, I shave. We're gonna be fine.
No, it's gonna grow back before the end of the month. We need to get rid of it permanently. Here's the You Like Hair Removal device. It permanently removes your hair.
I can use it everywhere, right?
Yes, you'll see results within 3 to 4 weeks. Just before you disappear. Just in time. Alright, let's see your before.
Alright, bestie, let's try this.
See, it's painless.
Alright, bestie, I removed all the hair with the You Like device, so hopefully this works.
You're not gonna disappear, I promise.
Look at the difference. It is so smooth.
Use
now,
code
like,
MoneyLife to save $100.
Alright, the countdown is almost over. Are you ready? Die in the light or die in the dark? If I choose light, then I can never go outside again. I have to choose dark.
Sweetie, it's time for bed. Turn the lights off.
Wait, Mom, no. Do not turn the light off.
What? Why?
I can't be in the dark anymore. If I ever go into the dark, I die.
But sweetie, you're wasting our electricity.
I'll turn the lights off, but I'll light a candle.
Fine, good night.
Good night, Mom.
Alright, class, I'm about to turn the lights off. We're watching a movie.
Miss Evans, can we please not turn the light off?
Aw, someone's scared of the dark. Autumn, are you scared of the dark? It's okay.
I'm not scared of the dark. It's just
she's scared of the boogeyman.
Jessica, shut up. I can't be in the dark.
You'll be fine, Autumn, okay? You can sit by me.
Become royalty or be a servant? This is the best one yet.
I'll take that.
Jessica, what are you doing?
We all know you're not fit to be royalty. I'll be a better princess than you ever will be, Autumn.
Give that back to me.
Nope.
Don't eat the... No!
Too late.
Servant accepted.
Did you hear that Jessica's the new princess? I can't believe that. She's so lucky. I can't believe they chose her.
I'm supposed to be the new princess, not Jessica.
Wait, what? Here comes the prince.
That's the prince?
Here, you servant. Can you hold my princess's crown?
Prince, I need to talk to you.
I don't talk to servants.
Yes, Jessica stole my pill, and now she's gonna become princess.
Bestie, we need to stop her.
She kisses the prince? Then I will be a servant forever. Be a nerd or be with the mean popular girls? Yeah. Jessica and her friends are mean. I want to be with the nerds.
Oh, sorry, sister.
Mean girl selected.
What did you do?
Sorry, I tripped.
You made me accidentally choose mean girls.
Hey, Autumn.
Hey, Jessica.
So, you're part of the mean girls now. You can't be dressed like that.
Why not?
We wear pink, so here, go change. Perfect. Now that you look like us, you have to write in the mean book about someone you hate. Do it or you're out of the squad.
Fine. Emily, what are you doing?
What am I doing? Why are you hanging out with the mean girls?
I didn't choose mean girls. My sister accidentally broke the bottle and...
Well, here, spray the nerd one on you and you become a nerd.
Okay, I'll try it.
Rule broken, you're now the head mean girl.
Did it work?
Choose one.
Mean girl, friendly girl? What does it mean?
For every girl in school you turn into a mean girl, you get $100.
Me become a mean girl? But I really need the money. I have to do it. Oh my gosh, Mackenzie. I don't want to be that girl, but I heard Jessica talking about you and she wasn't saying really nice things about you.
Oh, that bitch? Are you serious? Oh, I hate her.
You should totally write about her in the burn book.
Good idea. I can't stand her.
Yeah, Emily was saying how your breath stunk, and I was like, girl.
Bestie, we need to talk.
Hey, Bestie, what's up?
Why are you spreading rumors about all the girls?
See, every time I turn a girl into a mean girl, I get money.
That's not right, Autumn, and you know it.
I just really need the cash.
I'm telling the whole school what you're doing. You really are a mean girl.
Get caught and lose all the money. The next person you stare at, you fall in love with.
What? Oh my god.
Autumn, what are you doing?
Bestie, is that you?
Yes, why are you covering your eyes?
Help me get to class.
Just take your hand off of your face.
No.
In love with.
Have I ever told you you had beautiful eyes?
Thanks, Bestie.
You're just so cute. I am so in love with you.
I'm so flattered. We need to go to class. Yeah, Autumn, stop flirting with my girlfriend in front of me.
Your boyfriend? Right, you have a boyfriend. Not for long. Jenna, I love you so much. Please go out with me.
Autumn, what's going on? Babe, she stared into your eyes and now she's in love with you. What? We're best friends. She can't be in love with me.
Ugh, this class is so boring.
When is this class gonna end?
Let me check.
Wait, no, Bestie, don't look at the time.
What?
You didn't hear? For population control, if you look at a clock or the time, you die. So don't look at any clocks or time.
Are you serious?
Yeah, look, they covered the clocks.
Jessica, what are you doing to this poor kid?
Just watch. Hey, can you give me the time? I'll give you a kiss. Oh, sure. It is,
No, don't- Why did you kill him?
He looked at the time. It's illegal now.
What kind of person are you?
Nobody even cared about him.
Hey, Karen.
Well, hello, Autumn.
Who are these people?
They're taking all of the clocks away.
I'm going to my room now.
Wait, I got you a gift.
What did you get me?
Just a little something for my beautiful stepdaughter.
A pocket watch?
Boys, we have another one. She's looking at a watch.
No, that's...
Choose one choice.
$100,000 or a Lego set? Obviously the $100,000. Who would choose a Lego set? Uh-oh. I cannot believe I just chose a Lego set over $100,000.
Finish the Lego set in 1 hour to win a $1 million prize.
$1 million? That's better than $100,000. I need to get started now. Let's look at the instructions. I only have an hour to do this? You've got to be kidding me.
I'm running to the store, so you have to watch your little sister, okay?
Ooh, sissy, what is that? Let me see.
OMG, I'm so sorry.
What did you do? Now I have to start all over. And I only have 30 minutes now.
Get ready with me to go get my passport. So I want to do the passport makeup so the photo looks good. Okay, I just glued up the brows. Now I'm going to go in with some concealer and some foundation. So I'm going in with the Fenty Beauty all over. Blend, blend, blend. I'm going to go with a bright concealer under the eyes. And blend that in. Next, we're going to snatch the nose. Totally forgot to fill in the brows. I'm going to put some of my contour on the outside of my eyes. And blend that out. I'm just going to use the concealer to lift those eyes. Look at that lift. Do you see the difference? How bright the eye is? Now contour them cheeks. Okay, so I am now all contoured, all snatched. Like, look at the snatched. So hopefully this passport photo is bomb. Let's put on some mascara and some lashes. So apparently this is supposed to be your passport photo for 10 years. And if it comes out ugly, I will literally move to a different country. Y'all wish me luck. Y'all wish me luck. All right, guys, here's the look. Let's go get our passport. All right, guys, I got it done. Their camera is kind of booty, but I mean, it came out cute. What do y'all think? What do y'all think?
Choose one.
Mean girl, friendly girl? What does it mean?
For every girl in school you turn into a mean girl, you get $100.
Me become a mean girl? But I really need the money. I have to do it. Oh my gosh, Mackenzie. I don't want to be that girl, but I heard Jessica talking about you and she wasn't saying really nice things about you.
Ah, that bitch? Are you serious? Oh, I hate her.
You should totally write about her in the burn book.
Good idea. Can't stand her.
Yeah, Emily was saying how your breath stunk, and I was like, girl.
Bestie, we need to talk.
Hey, Bestie, what's up?
Why are you spreading rumors about all the girls?
See, every time I turn a girl into a mean girl, I get money.
That's not right, Autumn, and you know it.
I just really need the cash.
I'm telling the whole school what you're doing. You really are a mean girl.
Get caught and lose all the money. Get a pimple every time your boyfriend talks to a girl.
I'm never gonna get a pimple. My boyfriend's loyal.
Girl!
What?
There's a pimple. You better check your boyfriend. I bet he's talking to girls.
Oh no, he was talking to his mom, so...
Mm-hmm.
Ugh, another pimple? Who's he talking to? He's at school. Hopefully it's the teacher.
What's up, babe?
What's up?
Whoa, babe, what happened? Do you want to borrow some face wash?
First of all, this is your fault. Can I see your phone, please?
You don't need my phone. Why do you need my phone?
Okay, I just need your phone, okay?
Ugh, you're so annoying.
Give me your phone. I should have known you were cheating on me. We're done.
You can only sing when you talk.
What's going on? This can't be happening. Don't tell me it's a song.
It's a song.
This wasn't how I planned it. Can't you see that this has gone too far? Please just pause the DVR. Someone, won't you make it stop? I'm losing my mind.
I don't see your problem.
Everything I say, it rhymes.
If you don't wanna see,
what's this choreography? Someone, won't you make it stop?
Oh, I can't stop singing. Make it stop, am I real or just a prop? Oh, I can't.
Choose one choice.
$100,000 or a Lego set? Obviously the $100,000. Who would choose a Lego set? Uh-oh. I cannot believe I just chose a Lego set over 100 grand.
Finish the Lego set in 1 hour to win a $1 million prize.
$1 million? That's better than $100,000. I need to get started now. Let's look at the instructions. I only have an hour to do this? You got to be kidding me.
I'm running to the store, so you have to watch your little sister, okay?
Ooh, Sissy, what is that? Let me see.
OMG, I'm so sorry.
What did you do? Now I have to start all over. And I only have 30 minutes now. Hey, Mommy, I got my band today. Look, it has a castle. Does that mean I'm going to be a princess?
Oh, give me that. That one is supposed to be for your sister. This is your bear. You get a regular blue one.
What does a blue bear mean?
It just means you're going to be average. Don't worry about your sisters. It means nothing. Bestie, do you remember the bears we got when we were little?
Yeah, what about them?
If you got a bear with a castle on it, that means you're the lost princess. And the king and queen are looking for it now.
They're looking for the lost princess?
Yeah, I wish I had it.
I actually know somebody who has that bear. I gotta go. Stepmother, we need to talk. Why is there soldiers here?
We're here for your stepsister. See, look, she's the lost princess. She has the princess bear.
This was my bear when I was little. Tell them the truth.
Excuse me? I'm so sorry. She's always been jealous of her stepsister. She has a blue, regular bear. Now go to your room, Autumn.
Breaking news for population control. Every girl on their period dies today.
What? That's not fair.
They're just like, oh my god, oh my I can't die.
Ladies, calm down, calm down.
Damn, it sucks to be a girl.
Shut up, Brad.
All right, ladies, get in line.
Don't push me, I'm going. Oh my gosh, Bessie, are you on your period?
Yes, what about you?
Yeah, I am.
We have to do something. I can't die. This isn't fair.
Wait, doesn't your dad work for the government?
Oh my gosh, we could sneak into his work and change it. Come on, we have to go now.
What? We'll sneak through the back. Alright, we're in.
I'll keep an eye out.
I'm gonna hack into the system and change it. I only get one chance, though. Do you realize that, right? I'm just gonna hit the random button. That's it.
Okay, hurry before they kill more girls.
Breaking news for population control. Every girl dies.
Oh no, what did we do?
Playing tic-tac-toe with my fans, part 3. Today's prize is talkies and a follow back. If you want to be in tomorrow's video, comment down below your username and a fire emoji. I'm going to pick one of you guys to be in tomorrow's video, so comment down below. Let's see if she wins.
Your turn. Here we go. Okay. I'm going to trick you. Oh, no!
Guys, I tried tricking her, but I lost. Okay, you want a follow back and some talkies. Make sure you comment down the fire emoji to be in tomorrow's video.
Yours is never gonna move. Nobody wants to date you.
Just leave me alone. Never really
knew you. Hey, look, it moved! Made you look.
Can you all just please leave me alone?
Jesse, stand next to her. See if it moves. In her dreams. Really, I was foolish. Hey, losers, your soulmate nearby? Attention class, we have a new student. He is so cute. Jessica, look at him. He's so hot. No way. Hers just moved. Hey, can I sit here?
Sure.
No, he can't love her.
Infinity? I thought they were cutting them in half. Great, now it's public. Oh my gosh.
Hey girl, have lunch with us.
Didn't you say I couldn't sit with you because I didn't have a lot of puffs?
I was just joking.
Get lost.
Oh my god, she has a lot of puffs. That's the most I've ever seen. Principal Franklin wants to see you, Autumn.
Okay.
Sorry you had infinity puffs and you couldn't help your math teacher. And now she's dead.
I'll give you 20,000 puffs if you don't call the police. Please.
Huh. Alright.
Okay. You know what? I'll give you 25,000. I have infinity. Where's my inhaler?
did that to me.
What's wrong?
My best friend gave me a piercing to cover up the mistake I made. But now it's permanent and my mother is gonna kill me.
Wait, so whatever touches your face is permanent?
Yeah.
Then why are you letting your mascara run?
What do you mean my mascara is running? I'm not wearing mascara.
Yeah, you are. Look in the mirror.
She put mascara on me too? Oh my gosh. This isn't gonna come off.
We can fix this.
What am I gonna do? I look like a clown and my mother hates piercings. She's gonna kill me. Where did Jessica even go?
She's sitting with Chad at his lunch table.
That mother? She did this on purpose. She knew I liked Chad. She ruined my face so that she could be with him.
Damn, girl, that's not your best friend.
Another curse. Let's see what it is. A lip gloss? Ooh. Shiny. Mom, I'm going to school. Ooh, girl, that dress looks hideous on you.
What, really?
Did I just say that?
What's wrong with it?
I'm so sorry. I meant it, though.
What's gotten into you?
Oh, my gosh. It must have been the lip gloss.
Hey, Autumn.
Oh, hi, Chloe. Oh, by the way, your boyfriend cheated on you.
What?
Did I just say that? Oh, I'm so sorry.
My boyfriend cheated on me?
Yeah. Also, that top doesn't look good.
Are you serious?
That's it. I need to take this lip gloss off.
Congratulations. You're my new ex-best friend.
Dang it. I'm not gonna have any friends anymore.
You could always use the It's Me app to make friends.
You're right.
Attention, doctors came out with a vaccine that cures all mental illnesses.
What? Hey, Emily, are you gonna get the vaccine?
Yes, I'm getting it today. What about you?
Yes, I'm gonna cure my anxiety. Tell me how it goes, because I'm gonna get mine tomorrow.
I will.
Okay. Oh, hey, Emily, how was the vaccine? Hello? Emily?
It was fine.
Okay. Why is everyone acting so weird?
Next.
I actually don't want to take it anymore.
The government requires all teenagers to take it.
What? Okay. I feel fine, I guess?
Autumn.
What's today's curse item? A dinosaur? Aww. This dinosaur tells you when something good or bad is gonna happen? Okay. Should I wear a dark lipstick today? Bad idea. Okay. How about lip gloss? Okay. A message. Party at Brad's house. Come. Here I go. Bad idea? What do you mean? I'm sorry, but everyone's going to that party. Hey, Jessica!
Oh my god, you made it!
Of course, this is a crazy party.
Yes, girl, go get us some drinks over there.
Okay, I'll be back.
Here's your drink, pretty lady.
Thanks. You're kind of cute.
And so are you. You'll be mine in a second.
A million puffs? I'm gonna live forever. Public or private? Let's keep private.
Can I please borrow some puffs? I'm almost out.
Sure, here.
Hey!
What?
Don't be giving your puffs away. The government is splitting people's puffs in halves to kill people off.
Wait, really? That's so horrible. Hey, guys.
Ew, you can't sit with us.
Why not?
Only people with a lot of puffs can sit here.
You can't even see how much I have.
You're hiding it, so obviously it's not a lot.
Y'all are fake.
The teacher's out of puffs. Autumn, give her some.
I only have 1,000. Sorry, I can't waste it.
How was school, honey?
It was good.
I saw your math teacher died.
Yeah.
Why didn't you give her any puffs?
I don't have a lot.
Well, the puffs become public tomorrow.
And if you had a lot of puffs, you'll be charged with her murder.
Are you ready for a brand new school?
Yes.
What percent?
100%, Mom.
Don't forget your special charger.
I know. I'll take it.
Have a good day.
Look, it's the new girl.
Hey, come sit with us.
Really?
Cool. I'm Autumn.
I'm Regina, and that's Chloe.
Girl, do you not watch what you eat? That's so fattening.
No, I kind of just eat.
Oh, well, we're having a sleepover tonight. Do you want to come?
Sure.
Cool, I typed in my address.
Cool, thank you.
Sweetie, how was school?
Oh, it was good. I got invited to a sleepover. I'm gonna go, Mom.
Okay, just take your special charger.
I know, I'm taking my charger.
Alright, girls, let's go to bed.
Oh, let me just plug in my charger.
Whoa, why is yours red?
Oh, I'm allergic to the other ones. Good night, guys. 5%? What happened?
I dare you to kiss the prettiest girl in the room on the lips.
Day 4 playing tic-tac-toe with my fans. Today's prize is a duck sweater and a follow back, so let's play. If you want to be in tomorrow's tic-tac-toe video, comment down below the duck emoji, and I will pick one of you guys to be in tomorrow's video.
I'm active.
Alright, let's see. I won! Oh!
Oh my god.
It's alright, I'll still give you your prize.
I won today, but if you think you could beat me, comment down below your It's Me username and you can be in tomorrow's video.
I can't believe my soulmate is my best friend's brother.
How? What? Have you talked to Hannah?
No, she won't talk to me now that my soulmate is her brother. Out of all the people in the world, I had to get Devin.
You got Devin? No, I wanted to marry him.
Oh, that's right. You've had a crush on Devin since you were like, what, 4?
Yes, he's so hot. This is not fair. I love Devin.
Who did you get?
I haven't even opened mine.
You haven't opened yours? I wish it was someone else. My friend hates me now. It's not my fault. Wait a second. Why does it say Haley on it?
Wait, what?
Haley, this is your locket. Where's mine?
Oh my gosh, Devin is my soulmate? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my gosh.
Okay, calm down. Well, let me see who my real soulmate is. Challenging my fans a slime licker if they beat me on tic-tac-toe. And a follow back. If you think you can beat me on tic-tac-toe, comment the chicken emoji and you'll be in tomorrow's video.
I lost.
You won a slime licker and a follow back. If you want to be in tomorrow's video, comment down below the chicken emoji.
So when we walk around the wrong day, y'all know. Yeah, they know. Yeah, they know. Yeah, my mama told me be home by the hour. I said sorry, mom.
Honey, turn on the TV. They're about to announce the next population control. We're gonna be fine, alright, guys? Baby, I love you, okay? You're not gonna have it, okay? Attention all U.S. citizens. For the next population control, everybody with white braces will be executed.
I'll be back. Just stay in the blue and not white no more.
Baby!
1 second.
Why did you run off? Do you have white braces?
I don't have white braces. I have blue, remember?
Why'd you run off?
I just ran off because I remember my friend's little sister has white braces.
I'm sorry, but you scared me. Don't do that again.
Sorry.
Government checks. Anyone in the household have braces? Just my daughter. What's your color, ma'am?
I have blue, see?
Okay, just to make sure, brush your teeth. We're waiting.
What's today's curse item? An elf? What? Oh my gosh. I am so sorry, actually. Come, I'm sorry. This elf was sent to tell you when something bad is about to happen. You're so little. Oh, sorry. Was that offensive? I'm so sorry. Okay, let's go to school. They can't see it, right? Hey, Mom, I'm walking to school today.
Okay, honey.
Never mind, I'm gonna ride the bus.
Autumn, let's skip second period.
Skip class? I'm down. I'm down.
let's go eat Taco Bell because I'm starving.
Yeah, and then she was like, hold on one second. What do you want?
Sweetie, no! Give me that!
You can't drink this!
You have to drink water or you die.
Now here, drink up.
Sorry, Mommy.
Ready for your first day of school?
Yes, I have my backpack, my notebook, and...
What is your percent?
I'm at 74.
Here, drink up. Get to 100.
I will. Alright, I'm off to school.
Don't forget your water.
Oh yes, how can I forget my gigantic water bottle?
Make sure you drink, okay?
I will, Mom. I'm gonna be fine.
Alright, ladies, we're about to run a mile, so everybody get to 100%.
The school is out of water, so do not run if you didn't bring any.
Whew, what a workout. Where's my water? Oh no, I'm at 5%. Where's my water bottle?
Coach, somebody took my water bottle.
Oh no. 2%. What's today's curse? A mistletoe? What? Anyone that comes near you will kiss you?
What?
Get out of my way.
Mom, make sure none of our siblings are downstairs.
Why, honey?
I got a weird curse today, and I don't want to see them today.
Okay, but I gotta give you something.
Bye.
Mwah.
Mom, get off.
Aw, sweetie.
You got lipstick on me.
Sorry, honey.
This is gonna be a long day.
Don't look at no one. Don't look at no one. Bestie, is anyone coming?
Just Brad.
Brad? My crush?
No.
Hey.
Hi. That's Sam's boyfriend. Happy birthday, sweetie.
Thanks.
Here you go.
Is this my soulmate bracelet? Oh my gosh, all of my friends have theirs already. It's a little heart.
Remember, the heart will become one if he's your soulmate.
Awesome. Can I see yours and Dad's?
Yep.
So that's how you know he was the one.
Yes, and so will you.
Hey, you're hot. Want a date?
I'm flattered, but I don't date anybody unless you obviously match my bracelet.
Well, you never know unless you try.
Okay, let's try it.
Sorry.
Dang it! Hey, Autumn, can you give our new student a tour?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, and this is the cafeteria. Oh, you dropped this.
Oh, sorry.
$600 to whoever beats me at tic-tac-toe.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Okay. Me first.
Comment your username if you want to play next.
Oh, shit. You're gonna win, man.
How?
No, wait.
You still have a chance.
Yeah, I don't know. I think you won.
You could have went right here.
Game two.
You got this.
Okay. No?
I'll go right here then.
Okay. No way.
I can control the weather? Oh my gosh. That's crazy.
Alright, girls, put your hair up. We're gonna run a mile.
Wait a second. Coach, it looks like it's pouring out there. We can't run.
Oh, you're right. It's a study day.
Woo! I'm glad we didn't have to run today.
Yes, thanks to you. Wait, isn't that your boyfriend?
That is my boyfriend. Why is he kissing her?
I'm so sorry, girl. Aren't you getting ready for the homecoming dance?
No, my boyfriend cheated on me. In fact, if I'm not going to homecoming, neither can he.
Wow, revenge, huh?
I don't know what the mystery one is, but he deserves it.
Honey, are you sure?
It's a tornado? No, that means everyone's gonna get... Please don't be a bad curse. What? Turn into the next object that you touch? You gotta be kidding me.
You fell on the floor. Wait a second. Does that count?
I'm not gonna look like Stitch. I'm not gonna look.
No. You gotta be kidding me. I'm not Stitch. Oh my god. I have to go to school like this? Are you? I can't do this.
Did you just say you had my boyfriend's sweater?
There's no way you read my mind. Prove it. Do it again.
I will prove it. Think of something.
Fine. Did you read that?
You're my best friend and you slept with my boyfriend. What is wrong with you?
What can I say?
He would never do that. I'm out of here.
Babe, is there something wrong?
What's wrong? My best friend just told me she slept with you.
What? She's just hating, babe. That's so weird.
So it's true? What is wrong with you?
What? It's not. You have no proof. What?
Well, it doesn't matter. We're done.
What? Are you serious, dude?
No, we're not gonna sleep together one more time.
Infinity? I thought they were cutting them in half. Great, now it's public. Oh my gosh.
Hey girl, have lunch with us.
Didn't you say I couldn't sit with you because I didn't have a lot of puffs?
I was just joking.
Get lost.
Oh my god, she has a lot of puffs. That's the most I've ever seen.
Principal Franklin wants to see you, Autumn.
Okay.
Sorry you had infinity puffs and you couldn't help your math teacher. And now she's dead.
I'll give you 20,000 puffs if you don't call the police. Please.
Huh. Alright.
Okay. You know what? I'll give you 25,000. I have infinity. Where's my inhaler?
I can't believe she did that to me.
What's wrong?
My best friend gave me a piercing to cover up the mistake I made, but now it's permanent and my mother is gonna kill me.
Wait, so whatever touches your face is permanent?
Yeah.
Then why are you letting your mascara run?
What do you mean my mascara is running? I'm not wearing mascara.
Yeah, you are. Look in the mirror.
She put mascara on me too? Oh my gosh. This isn't gonna come off!
We can fix this.
What am I gonna do? I look like a clown and my mother hates piercings. She's gonna kill me. Where did Jessica even go?
She's sitting with Chad at his lunch table.
That mother? She did this on purpose. She knew I liked Chad. She ruined my face so that she could be with him.
Damn, girl, that's not your best friend.
Trolling on It's Me, part one.
What's wrong with your eyelashes?
Something wrong with my eyelashes?
Yes. And your bow is crooked.
My bow is crooked.
Crooked.
Cricket.
It ain't a cricket. You look like a whole boiled egg. You look like a whole freaking cockroach. Get it back. I gotta go.
Another curse item? Great, let's see what today is. A tiny washer machine? Cute, but what does it do? It gives me money? I'm gonna be rich! Let's go shopping!
Your total today is 270.
Okay, I got it. Here's 500. Keep the change.
Okay?
Besties, put y'all's most expensive clothes on. We're going to the best restaurant in town.
Gordon Ramsay's?
Yes, I'm paying. This is nice.
Here's your ticket, no rush.
How much is it?
$1,700.
Okay, I got it right here.
Bestie, that's a penny.
Hold on. Never trust a cursed item. This is an awesome party.
Totally, thanks for coming.
Oh yeah, of course.
Oops!
You spilled your drink all over me!
Look, Ryan, she peed her pants.
Whoa. I did not pee my pants. What's wrong with you?
Oops, didn't mean to embarrass you in front of your crush.
I should have listened to you. Now I embarrass myself in front of the whole school. Should I go home and eat ice cream? Good idea.
Honey, what happened to your party?
It wasn't a party. They only wanted to embarrass me.
I'm sorry. High schoolers are mean.
It's fine.
Well, don't just sit here and be sad. Get on the It's Me app and make some virtual friends that are nice to you.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Besides, everyone's so nice on there. Should I make friends on the It's Me app? Good idea.
Yours is never gonna move. Nobody wants to date you.
Just leave me alone.
Hey, look, it moved! Made you look.
Can you just please leave me alone?
Jesse, stand next to her, see if it moves. In her dreams. Hey, losers, your soulmate nearby? Attention class, we have a new student. He is so cute. Jessica, look at him, he's so hot. No way, hers just moved. Hey, can I stay here? No, he can't love her.